A quick short on the new Schwinn Taff comp and its tapered head tube. Lots of questions about what is needed to adapt this to a tapered fork. I've calipered this. It's 56 millimeters. That means if I want to use a new headset on this for a tapered fork, we need to get a ZS5640. If I wanted a new headset for up top as well, that's 44 millimeters. That means a ZS44286 for the top. So ZS44286, ZS5640, whatever, if you wanted to keep a straight steer, but maybe just wanted to go with something, say sealed bearings, ZS56286 for a straight steer. Thanks for watching KevCentral. Have a great day.